The Texas Chainsaw Massacre is without a doubt one of the best horror movies of all time. With its realistic setting and documentary-like look, it's definitely one of the scariest movies of all time. The plot revolves around several teenagers who go to visit one of the characters' grandfather's graves. They pick up a strange hitchhiker who does some weird things, even attacking some of the characters. They visit a house which is revealed to be the home of Leatherface, our movie's villain, and resident cannibal. And he is a pretty good villain, mostly silent, and the family is also pretty interesting as well. And what I like about this movie is its realistic tone. While I love over-the-top horror films, this one is good because of its realistic setting. The documentary style of it makes it work even more. And although it was said to be based on true events, it was entirely fictional. Though some elements of Leatherface were based on serial killer Ed Gein, who lived in Wisconsin. He also influenced other movie serial killers like Norman Bates from Psycho and Buffalo Bill from Silence of the Lambs. Strangely enough, I actually happened to share a birthday with Gein's mother, July 21st. He also influenced one of my favorite Slayer songs, Dead Skin Mask, from Seasons in the Abyss album. And believe it or not, originally, Toby Hooper, the co-writer and director, was actually going for a PG rating, since there wasn't really much gore in it. And as unbelievable as that might seem, at the time, the PG-13 movie rating didn't exist just yet, so it ended up just getting a simple R rating. But still, even though it doesn't have a lot of gore, Texas Chainsaw Massacre still works. And don't get me wrong, I love gory horror movies, but Texas Chainsaw Massacre is a great film, and it's an example of the less is more kind of film. It's just a great horror movie all around, and if you haven't seen it, what are you waiting for? Definitely check it out.